strike.
You cannot argue with that figure. Who's to say he doesn't have a similar performance in him today?
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Mann, and it's played into the centre. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Fogden, Bennett, Ivanov, and take it away. Well, possibilities in the centre, just cutting off the supply. Might really be able to trouble them here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
Fogden. See your players waiting in the middle. It's still alive. Good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover up. So a corner here. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Teammates in the middle. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Lucas with it. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, he's certainly not alone. Real defensive resilience. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Not a disappointing throw-in there. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Jew. And there's the feed into the box. And a no-nonsense clearance. And Bennett has it. And an astute piece of defending. Mann. Going well. Crossed into the penalty area. And fish and chips have it once again. Mann. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Good-looking sequence. Can they square the game? Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. And teammates around him. thrust in there. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to must score. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Moreira. Mann. And take it away. Moni. Determined defending. De Angelis. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? Corner kick forthcoming. Oh, thwarted there, and what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. See about the cross. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Moni. Teamwork and passing in evidence. And off target in the end. And that'll be a goal kick. The challenge that was required, and just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Chance to play it in. Martins. Good tackle, take it away. And Bennett has it. Oh, great vision. And off the post that time. But it wouldn't have counted anyway. Offside is the decision. Moni. Possession regained by Fish and Chips. Placid away. And in possession, Moreira. Might be able to get in behind the defense. And the cross goes in. Sound piece of defending. Shaping to shoot. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. In a decent position now. Fuchs. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And just over the top in the end, but the idea was good.
Well, good effort, you have to say, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Moni. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Useful ball to the near post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. And fish and chips unable to retain possession. Attending to his defensive chores. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. It's a fierce effort. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. And into the last 20 minutes. Distributing it well. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. Well, they know they need to stop him. Oh, sure. Convert, and a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Ivanov.
And snuffed out the danger immediately. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Wasted possession again. And giving them too much space on the flank. And you need your defender to take charge. And a good looking pass. Looking to cut inside. A disappointing end to the move. Trying his luck. Real defensive resilience. Stuffing out the danger. Moni. How can he take them on and beat them? Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Decent looking pass. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And back now with Xu. And nicely over the top. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw in. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Oh, great vision. The cut back. And there it is, the final.